The residents of Varanasi woke up to a morning that witnessed the after effects of the clashes that took place during protests over Ganesh idol immersion row yesterday. Curfew was lifted from all areas on Tuesday after tension gripped as clashes had broken out between police and agitating saints. The curfew had been imposed in Kotwali, the Shashwamedh, Chowk and Laksa areas after the violent protests. According to reports, despite the curfew being lifted, prohibitory orders under Section 144 will be enforced and schools and colleges will remain closed today. Earlier, the police had resorted to lathi charge to disperse the protesters who had set several vehicles on fire, including a police jeep. Correspondent Girish Dubey from Varanasi for ANI.